I want to know the best version of Linux for gaming.
If you go based on the popularity of the distribution on DistroWatch, I'd say SteamOS.
I do not know if I have this skill set to deal with Debian.
Debian is actually rather well tested, even with device drivers written for the operating system. You know your sound card will work optimally with the PC, if you use Debian.
Assuming there is a Debian device driver for it. And there often is not a device driver for it.
You could use LinuxConsole. It works well on gaming consoles and PCs.
I do not want to try to install Linux on an Xbox. It is hard enough to install Linux on a PC.
So go with the Ubuntu packages that are designed to have gaming capability.
I'd almost rather go with Debian and Gnome's desktop.
SteamOS is at least designed to run Steam, and the ability to run other games.
I'm not so big a fan of Valve's games, that I want to install their OS.
Then you'll prefer the Ubuntu desktop pack. And like any Ubuntu version, you can choose among desktops like Unity, Cinnamon, Gnome and others.
Good, because the latest Ubuntu desktop was so bad, it drove others to Kubuntu and other Linux versions. I've heard that there have been all kinds of problems with Linux gaming.
Linux can play any type of game, assuming you can set up an emulator for it.
Linux tends to be the purview of system administrators, so many users can set up Xbox and Sony emulations. But I want a Linux version that does not take a weekend to configure to play a game.
I do know Linux tends to be the purview of license-free games, like Tux Racer.
Or playing Windows games through Wine. At least Steam is getting into it.
Steam Linux is not taking off as well as they'd like, with maybe 2% of Steam users on Linux. Conversely, most Steam-compatible hardware, like the one by Alienware, are only prototypes.
I know that no one on Steam has higher Linux sales than OS X sales.
But the Steam machine is selling well for a Linux box. The issue is that Linux-specific boxes do not sell well.
What do you think is the root cause? It does not make sense given all the hate for Microsoft spying in your room through sensors, and Sony's repeated attacks.
A Valve engineer says that Linux gaming is held up by game designers, not optimizing the games to work for the Valve Source Engine, or OpenGL.
So game developers design games for Xbox, Sony or something else.
Or they develop games for the browsers in HTML5 and JavaScript, which does not care if it is in an Opera browser, IE10 or Mozilla.
I do not know if I consider it a plus that I can play Candy Crush or Bejeweled on my Linux box, when I want high-power 3D games.
So go with Debian for universal usage, and SteamOS if you really like their stuff, assuming you do not get a gaming customized version of Ubuntu.